You say that, and I think this is really interesting, that I don't think we're really listening unless we're willing to be changed by the other person. I think that's more important now than maybe ever, but how do you think people can do that in these politically charged times?
I realize it's a radical thing to say to somebody.
Kind of is.
I think it's true for me. I don't think I'm really listening. Unless, underneath, I think, whatever this person is telling me, there may be something in there if I really listen, not just to the top part, but underneath. What's their impulse? Why are they saying this? What are they trying to figure out? And maybe there's something positive about them that can change me for the better. I should always look to be changed for the better by some. But I find I listen more carefully if I think, what is... I was talking to somebody... No, I was listening to a conversation on a YouTube thing. And somebody was talking about how they think it's actually possible that the world is flat. And if I were in conversation with that person, I hope I would say, well, how did you arrive at that? Tell me where'd you get that? Because there's something good about it, which is they're trying to figure out how nature works. Is the earth round or flat? What is it? So underneath it is something useful that I can identify with. We don't have to yell at each other all the time.
No.